So tell me, Evie, so what are your tactics? What are your, what's your methodology? What's your strategy for making Disneyland affordable?
That's such a great question. Thank you for asking. So
I'm going to tickle you. So if any of you know Evie for longer than a year, longer than some time, you know that she doesn't ask for much when it comes to gifts or presents. Evie, except Disneyland gift cards. She stacks them up. That's all I give her. I give her Disneyland gift cards.
Disneyland gift cards. They still keep coming in a way.
That's lit, sweetie.
That's my...
She's so angry right now. I'm sorry.
You're scared.
I am. She's... Don't. You can't. Don't.
You're listening to
edit this out of the podcast.
Mama's talking.
I am so ticklish. Don't.